Hello, I'm Gwen Edwards, and welcome to Our Lives. Well, I don't know about you, but a lot of times when I am watching TV today, I have to ask myself, is life imitating art, or is art imitating life? A lot of people are asking that same question about a new original play. It is entitled 27 Days, and the playwright and director joins me now. Talia Hankin is a recent graduate of Newtown High School. She just graduated. She plans to attend Columbia University in the fall, and she graduated valedictorian. And this is a powerful play. First of all, welcome.
Thank you so much for having me.
And then tell us about this play.
Absolutely. So my play, 27 Days, tells about the story of an immigrant, a father, a husband, and he is served with an order of deportation for 30 days from then. He gets the order 3 days after in the mail, hence the title 27 Days. And the story delves into the effects of his deportation on his family, the community, and the conflicting opinions and beliefs of his neighbors who he's known for his entire life, and then the fight to allow him to stay. And it reveals the injustices of the deportation system.
And we've been seeing this a lot lately. Is that what inspired you to write this story?
Well, when I started thinking of the idea to write a play, I wanted to write about something that was relevant, meaningful, and could spark conversation. Because to me, theater is a dialogue, and you need to have different opinions, and you need to reveal issues and perspectives that people may not be aware of otherwise.
All right, now let's talk about the new paradigm theater and the stage reading.
Absolutely. So I was given the opportunity after presenting a proposal to the board of directors at the New Paradigm Theater Company to direct the staged reading, the first premiere of my play. And the New Paradigm Theater Company was an incredible umbrella company to work under, as their entire goal is empowering young leaders to make a difference through the arts and raise awareness in society of issues.
Well, Talia, you have a bright future in front of you.
Thank you.
Look forward to seeing more works from you.
Absolutely. Thank you so much.
Thank you. And we want to thank you for watching Our Lives, and we hope to see you the next time.